Get away from her! Get away from her! Get away from her!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. I haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. Ah. From his elevated position, Spider-Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not! The Chief never did understand Spider-Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score! Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now. Including one nearby. What is that? Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. I forgot I attached tracking dots to these. I wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Still there? Robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Ugh.
My injured shoulder eventually healed. The bill took a lot longer to pay.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
This hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
Watch out, him! Okay.
guys. If you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? I guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness.
Break-in was just reported. Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. Better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes at least. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Thank you. Way more efficient. Probably safer, too. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Same old me.
Are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Thank you.
listeners, brush heads, they call themselves.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Wow, this looks like it could work. Awesome. Doc would be proud.
More than one Spider-Man.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need, an army of Spider-Men.
You guys are new here, so let me give you rule number one. You do not want to be late for the shipment. Ever. Boss runs a tight ship. He does not like screwing. We had this guy with us. He decided to stop off for a drink on the way to a delivery. That was his last delivery. You know what I mean? We get paid well because we deliver. Every time, on time. Got it?
Stand by.
Sleep it off.
I see you.
Right out.
Shut your mouth.
Get down and fight like a man.
Keep him on the ground with the kingpin and live.
We got Davey.
Spread out. Spider-Man, show him who he's messing with. Stay down!
More of them.
Whoa! How'd he do that?
Spider-Man, turns out we busted 4 illegal firearm dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Look out! get down!
Dang, looks like they called their buddies.
He can't take us all!
Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Spread out!
Guys, welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
We got Davey! You're gonna have a bad day.
In which case, buy some socks already.
Dig in. We gotta stop it.
Surrender? No?
I'll shut your mouth and burn up! He's at work!
Rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Surrender? No?
You don't mess with the kingpin and live.
Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city. Betting their fronts, too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready, and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.